गुड मॉर्निंग द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 7. आई एम प्रकाश शर्मा एज स्टैंडिंग बिफोर यू टू टीच द टॉपिक ऑफ डिटरमाइनर्स. देयर स्टूडेंट्स, डिटरमाइनर्स आर वर्ड्स व्हिच आइडेंटिफाई और स्पेसिफाई ए नाउन इन सम वे सच एज एनी, सम, द एंड दैट. देयर स्टूडेंट्स, डिटरमाइनर्स are of the following kinds. First, article. Article indicates mainly a and the. And second, demonstrative. And demonstrative indicates this, that, these, and those. After that, possessive. It indicates my, our, your, his, her. And fourth number, interrogative. Interrogative that means what, which, whose, and distributive, it indicates examples either, neither, each, and every, and at last quantifiers such as some, any, much, many, and several. Dear students, at first I want to tell you articles. Articles that means a and the. A and is known as indefinite articles because it does not consist of any particular person, place, or things. So, it is known as indefinite article. Such as, Tanya is eating an apricot. I have an umbrella. But we can say that article D is known as definite article because it consists of particular person, particular place, particular objects or things. So we can say that the is known as definite article. Dear students, use of A and an. As you know that if any word starts with consonant letters we use before that word, such as a book, a pen, a pencil, a parrot, etc. And if we start the word vowel, then we use an, such as an umbrella, an onion, an aeroplane, etc. But I want to say the students, some words starts with consonant, but the pronunciation of that word is just like vowel. Then we use article an, such as an heir. A spelling of heir, H-E-I-R, that means Uttaradhikari. Here H is silent, so we use here an. Dear students, such as next example, we can say that I have a 1 rupee note. Here one, a spelling O-N-E, one, but the pronunciation is consonant. So according to pronunciation, we use here a 1 rupee note. He is blind of a one eye. Here also one starts with vowel, but pronunciation is consonant. So article a is used here. Dear students, we use the articles a and an before degrees and titles, such as a PhD. The principal of my school is a PhD. He is an MA. My father is an SP. That means we can say that such type of titles, such types of degrees and titles, articles will be used. We use the article a and an when we speak of a profession of a post, such as a doctor, an engineer, a writer, an editor. We use the article a and an when we speak of nationalities and religions, such as an Indian, I am an Indian, he is a Japanese. That means nationality of Japan, he is a Hindu. That means a Hindu, that means belongs to Hindu religion. We use the article a with nouns and denotes a class, a kind, or a species, such as a seahorse is a water animal. We can say that here article a is used. We use the articles a and an with rates and numbers to indicate one, such as 20 rupees a dozen, 100 miles an hour, 50 rupees a month. We use the article a before the words to express a certain quantity, such as a dozen, a quarter, a few, a thousand, a little, a lot, etc. We use the article a and these phrases also, such as in a hurry, that means chaldiwaji mein, in a loud manner, a noise, a nuisance, a pity, a pleasure, a fever, a headache, such as words indicates article a. Dear students, in next video I shall teach you the definite articles the. Thanks.